The Consumer Electronics Show is underway in Las Vegas, and WSJ technology columnist Joanna Stern joins us now with an insider's view. Welcome to you, Joanna.
Hey, how are you?
Good to see you. What's the
I just escaped the craziness of the show floor and come out here to the desert.
It sounds crazy. It's a nice setting you're in there. What's the CES floor buzzing about today?
So the show hasn't started yet. Actually, it's like the day, 2 days before the actual show starts here. But what everyone is really focused on today is the press conferences. And so some have started. We've got some more exciting ones later on today. We heard this morning from LG. We'll hear later from Sony and from Samsung. LG had some interesting announcements when it came to TVs, pretty interesting 4K partnerships with companies like GoPro. But really, lots of people buzzing about some of the smaller items. Last night, there was a big sort of expo of all these kind of startup products. And so there was some fun stuff in there, a connected belt, a connected bike pedal, all sorts of wacky things.
Are you seeing any emerging trends in wearables?
Yeah, wearables, everyone has got one here, and that is not necessarily a good thing. There's a lot of crap here. It's kind of like weeding through what you don't want to wear the most. So I'm interested in some of the things I'm seeing. One thing I actually saw last night is actually a little patch that you would put on your baby that actually takes their temperature. So some sort of really innovative things that I think could be really useful in the health space, but just in terms of actual things everyday people want to wear in terms of smartwatches or fitness bands, not too impressive. Just yet.
In addition to wearables, there are new products that use streaming in a new way. What have you seen in that area?
Yeah, this morning Google had an interesting announcement, sort of taking what they've done with Chromecast and streaming video, taking what you have on your phone, playing what you have on your phone on the TV. Well, now they're moving really into the music space. So being able to cast the music you have on your phone right to different types of speakers. So they're working with LG, Sony, Denon on speaker devices that have this built in.
Anything else you're excited to see this week?
I think there'll be some more fun stuff in the coming days. I'm interested to see what's going to happen with some virtual reality stuff. I think that there tonight we might see some fun stuff when it comes to just accessories for the iPhone or iPad. So we'll definitely be keeping our eyes out here.
All right, good stuff. Thanks a lot, Joanna.